My highlight about the SPS is meeting all our customers and partners and having interesting and inspiring discussions about latest technologies and projects.
Yeah, it's very cool being here again at the SPS this year at the developer corner and explaining people, our guests, our customers, all the benefits that we can offer, and especially when it comes to security, of course, and also having discussions on a very deep technical level.
My highlight at the SPS 2023 is definitely to see how the ecosystem is growing and what amazing use cases we can cover together with our partners for ctrlX OS and in the ctrlX world.
We are very proud to show our complete ctrlX automation portfolio. Of course, we have new products, new members available on the control side. It's a mid-range performance control, the ctrlX Core X5. And we have new I/O modules, more than 20 new I/O modules now available. On the drive side, we show the first time our ctrlX Drive Cabinet 3 and a very compact drive, ctrlX Drive Compact. And in addition, we have also a 48-volt drive, which fits perfect to our I/O system. On the other hand, we have a new transport system, which completes the ctrlX Flow series, the ctrlX Flow HS, which is a high-speed conveyor system,